We're back.
We are back. Time to save the guild, kinda.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there's a health potion over here. I was honestly just wondering if I could walk right out, like, right back out the store. But no. I don't know why. I remember the fire being a lot more, like... What?
Yeah. What? I think it's supposed to be along the arch and it's not.
Yeah. I remember the fire being a lot, like, more impressive in the first one.
Yeah.
Oh, another health potion.
It's getting ready.
Yeah, it's... Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. It's just like... Oh no, Guildmaster.
He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister too. If either of them dies, Avo, help us all. Stop him, lad. For all our sakes, stop him.
Here's a quest card. As I'm dying.
Yeah,
Oh, that was the wrong way.
Yeah, that was a great problem.
So one of the weird things is that this area is not actually locked off, so I don't really understand why he needed a key for this. Like, I'm pretty sure...
I went into there... Like, I personally played on my own game, and I went into there.
Yeah. Oh, look. A bow. An oak one. Alright. I just heard, like, a whole bunch of shit spawn, but then...
What a touching family reunion. The mother, the son, the daughter, and the sword. There's only one thing.
The audio cue on that was really bad. My god, I feel like we should... I honestly feel like it would have been better to just play the, like, OG version on the original Xbox.
Yeah.
It's your blood next. Then I will make this world burn.
Oh, okay. You know, it's worth a shot, I guess. I just want that. Yeah, it seems like the final, like, the kill hit for this. Off. Like, just in general. Like, I have the most powerful sword in the game. I have the bug spell. It's just, like, so easy to just, like, not take his damage and just hit him with it, though. Just just swings every time he blocks. I've already done like half his health, and I've pretty much only hit him. Energy is low. What's that? Guildmaster is just dying in the library, just like, oh, Chicken Chase's will is low. I better remind him. I need to hit him with arrows. I have to hit him with that. I mean, I guess I could hit him with lightning, but I think it's easier to just hit him with the... Oh, jeez. Yeah, see how...
Oh, wow. What?
I forgot about that. Yeah, that's the first time I've died. I think, I'm supposed to run behind the... That's right, I'm supposed to be further back, like, over here. Apparently they don't block that, though. But they block that light attack. Yeah, see? Decimated his own minions. There's like little bits of geometry on the outside over here that I just keep walking into. That spell is hitting.
It's but probably it's... hitting them. And it's just not actually doing anything.
Yeah, I don't remember it making additional noises. When... Goodness, what did I just hit by? Goodness, there's just so much shit going on. Just disappears.
It's just like,
And now comes the choice I spoke of so long ago. Strike me down now with the Sword of Aeons, and you will become as powerful as Jack dreamt of being. Cast it into the vortex, and its darkness will be gone forever. So what will you do, little brother?
Hoard. I'm gonna just toss it in the vortex, yeah. Cause
that's just messed up. It's not YouTube approved to kill your sister.
Yeah, I'll go with that. It's honestly not like the strongest weapon in the game, so.
They're both where they belong now. Lost forever.
Also, I honestly I didn't know about the good version of the Sword of Aeon, so it's like I actually kind of like that one more, because it's more like a great sword. I think the only difference with that one is that it has like one less equipment slot. So you get Jack's mask, but you have to...
The hero had triumphed over Jack of Blades and forsaken the dark power of the sword. When he stepped outside into daylight, the crowds cheered his name. He walked among them as a legend. As the months passed, the guild and its people would recover. Walls would be rebuilt and order restored. For Teresa, it would not be so easy. She retreated to distant lands, where a lifetime of wounds might be allowed to heal. A whole year passed. With Jack gone, Albion returned to something approaching peace. And for once, the greatest of all heroes was able to rest.
It's kind of annoying that even with the notification banners, those still pop up.
Yeah.
Like, I almost feel like it would have been better to just play this on the PC just to not have those be popping up all the time. One year later.
Hero, I'm sorry to disturb you, but we're receiving a message from Scythe, one of our oldest heroes. He left the guild for the Northern Wastes long ago, but now... Perhaps it would be best if you came to the boasting platform outside the guild and saw for yourself.
It's like... Dude, I'm sitting here trying to mourn my mother's death.
I have a halo.
Yeah.
You're now good enough to use the thanks expression.
Now I can use
check
thanks?
Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
Alright. So I think I should have enough to go and pick up that sword now. Or, well, physique 7.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna...
You have to go to the boasting area, though.
Yeah, but if I just go to the Heroes Guild, I don't think I'll hit the next quest. But I'm also kind of interested at what the... Oh, well, that's right. I also want to pick up the sword. All right, let's go pick that up first. Did you ever pick up the good sword? Did you ever pick up, like, the good version of the Sword of Aeons?
No. I don't think so. I don't remember.
I think it's right here. It's Grave Awaits Hero. It's one of... I want to say it's one of these. What?
Yeah, you have to kind of approach it differently.
Well, it's reading the tombstones.
No, I know. You have to...
Have a nice visit.
What? What was it that you had to do?
Oh no, there's a nice person to be seeing. Hero!
I thought it was just by walking up and talking to this. Huh. Is my alignment not all the way up, maybe? No, my alignment's all the way up. I just remember, like, you had to walk up and basically talk to...
Maybe you have to do it at a certain time of day.
I don't know.
Shoot the bird?
Yeah, that's what I tried to. Okay. Whoops. Killing the pigeon makes me evil?
Yeah, I guess so. 99.
Brought my alignment down. I don't seem to remember what... I remember it was something like after...
I wouldn't worry about it, I'd just go get the...
Yeah, I guess I can just go and get... Something like so simple, like you just can you look it up real quick? Because I remember just going up and walking up to the grave, and it would just give you the sword. Like just look up like good sort of aeons, I think. That's odd. Physical shield makes your alignment negative, but berserk makes you good.
It's Eivor's tier. You can't get the... You can't get the Sword of Aeons.
Yeah, I know, that's...
Eivor's tier doesn't say, but it says that in Lost Chapters it was reduced from 530 hit points to 200 and something, so it's probably not worth it.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's weird.
Stealthy enough to use the steel expression.
Oh, I'm gonna go and pick up that,
So, he has to be judged by them, it says. Judged by three of the most powerful heroes to ever live. Solcius, Delphi, and Holder. They deem him worthy and give him Eivor's tear.
Yeah, it's at these graves. I thought you had to go and, like, just go and read the... I don't think it was reading the tombstones. I thought you had to actually go... Oh my goodness, won't let me close it out now.
It doesn't say... Oh, wait. It says...
Oh my god. Fucking game.
We don't go there.
Huh?
We don't go there. Looks like you have to... Do you really need it?
I kind of wanted it. Also, I don't remember
go
being
read the tombstone where you're supposed to, where like the greatest hero is supposed to.
What?
Read that tombstone.
Yeah, see, it's not...
I don't know, it looks like, honestly, this has to be done on the original game. There's another book, a diary that's... or something. Go... you can... I guess we... I mean, we really don't need to get it, but go... go off to the left.
Up to, like, Maze's quarters?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I have that diary, I think.
Go to the shelf that's on the left.
This one?
Yeah, I think so. No, maybe another. No. I don't know. In the game, it just automatically picked it up and started reading it, and then he went back down and talked to the thing, and it judged him. But in this version, it may not be the case.
I think I already have the, oh god damn it. Yeah, I don't know why. I remember in the original one, I just had to go.
No, it's not in that one.
Huh?
It's not in that one. It's in a different...
it's just in, like, the regular...
it's...
is it in like the regular whatever. I'll just go and grab the giant sword.
You have to go upgrade your physique.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know. The thing I was reading about it was on the old game. So, I don't know.
I mean, I have 90,000 gold. I guess I could just go and donate to the temple, like you were saying.
But yeah, you don't get a boost here from the temple.
Yeah.
Don't you do more damage than that, you weedy ass.
Huh.
Call that strength?
I guess it's not physique then that hurt that dude.
I mean, you haven't upgraded your bow, I don't think, right?
I think that's an ebony longbow, but I guess maybe he needs a master's longbow. I just noticed, why is there an enemy over here? Yeah, there's just... do I not have a weapon?
Yeah, it says, however, the weapon with the highest damage stat is the Soulless Greatsword.
What's that?
The weapon with the highest damage is the Soulless Greatsword.
Huh. How do you get that?
It's not saying how to get anything. It just says what they are.
That's weird. I guess the Soulless Greatsword would be dropped from the Temple of Scorn. That sounds like what would make sense to me.
I don't think so, because either one gives you the same stuff. From what it looks like. I don't know, I was trying to read the information, it looked like the same.
That was another one. Oops. Yeah, I guess so.
We beg you. Ah, your lordship, we owe this.
Yeah, 31 gold. Oh boy. Obviously the lost chapters, though, because it, I wonder if it makes you have to kill Jack of Blades the second time in this one. That one really makes sense, though.
Sounds like they're like trying to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
I tell you, Master, we are so
what you see is putting everything he's got into it.
Really have to just stand there for so long.
Let's see what the hero can do!
Looks a lot different.
You're as strong as a giant! Wait until the chief hears about this!
It looks a lot different than the way the sword did in the
original one. Isn't that the sword that...
No. It looks just like the Sword of Aeons, but it's like blue.
No, I'm saying, is that the strongest creature? Welcome to the Temple of Light.
Be generous with your soul. There's 198.
Wow, the value.
Oh, yeah. That's interesting. It does do... It does do more than the other weapons. I don't remember it being like that strong of a sword.
At this point, you're gonna have to donate like 9.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
Yeah, I guess we'll take a quick break and we'll figure out what we want to do next.
Yeah.
All right. Bye.
See ya.